a lot of managers will lean into the assembly line of their team. Oh, here's how you should be doing that. It makes some sense also because managers are responsible for what their teams produce. The manager is the person who gets the questions. But if you over lean into this, if you are micromanaging the production process, you're again, not in the web of communication that ultimately gets your team the things that they need. And two, you're actually training your team not to think for themselves.